get used to, Scarlett. Thank you. Well, about 30 minutes after that deadly shooting on East Michigan, also on the east side, police responded to a shots fired call on Celtic Court. Once on scene, police found somebody who had been shot. They were taken to a local hospital in what we're told is critical condition. Police say they do have a person of interest detained in connection to this incident, and the police report for this lists a 15-year-old suspect. However, we don't know if that is the same person of interest who was detained.